I think milk is a drink. It's a liquid. It's taken as part of a meal that contains food, so it should be considered a drink. But it's very rich in nutrients. But I don't think it should be considered a food. It's still a liquid.